Meet Mona, a cybersecurity solutions seller at Prosware Inc. She juggles tasks like sourcing leads, researching prospects, personalizing outreach, and following up on deals. With a constant barrage of emails, Teams messages, and meetings, she often prioritizes her work by what's on top of her inbox, causing her to fall short of her sales targets. The latest release Sway features, including the Sales Qualification Agent in Dynamics 365 Sales, now help her focus on the most impactful work to achieve her goals. The agent introduces a co-pilot workspace that highlights the top priority leads based on fit and ability to buy, and determines the next best action by analyzing leads across CRM, the web, emails, and meetings. This ensures Mona never misses her best move. Take this $1 million prospect, where the agent has discovered and conversed with the inbound lead, the CTO of a datum corporation, validating the submission is legitimate, their needs match the product, and that they're responsive. Thanks to the summary provided by the agent, she can find out who can help make introductions, get an overview of the company, scan their financials, get up to speed with recent news, and see related opportunities her colleagues are pursuing with the company, all in one place. In the past, this would have taken hours, but now she gets it in seconds. Confident in the agent's insights, Mona is ready to connect with Jane. The agent is one step ahead, composing a personalized email for her to review. The email references a recent news article to grab attention and then generates trust by highlighting how the product aligns with the Datum's goal of prioritizing security above all else in their e-commerce platform. This highly tailored email is crafted using distilled research data and best practices collected from conversations with over 100 sellers, ensuring a higher response rate. With her approval, the agent emails Jane, reminds her, and follows up until a meeting is booked. While Mona focuses on her ongoing deals, the agent continues to find new sales opportunities she might miss. Since Mona's company uses Dynamics for both sales and service, the agent can cut through data silos to identify new leads based on service signals. For example, this customer has filed multiple service tickets indicating they're hitting a product limit, which can be resolved by upgrading to a higher tier. The agent queues this lead until the active service case is resolved, preventing tone-deaf customer experiences. Once resolved, it brings the lead to the top of Mona's Copilot workspace. Once again, all Mona needs to do is review and approve the agent to engage with the customer. As each company's sales process and qualification criteria are different, all of this is easily configurable. Just like a new employee, the agent needs the right training and context to be effective. It is crucial for the agent to be firmly grounded in Prosware's ever-changing needs and business processes to accurately surface the right information and guide the sellers effectively. Mona's sales ops team has set up the agent to understand their company's products and key value propositions, which are then used to generate prospecting emails. They have identified the attributes of an ideal buyer. While most companies use some criteria, it often relies on tribal knowledge and intuition. This configuration formalizes that knowledge, grounds the agent, and helps scale it across all sellers the agent will assist in the future. They tune the prioritization criteria so agents can use this information to identify and act on the most promising leads. Prosware ensures that sellers direct their attention on strong buying signals by focusing on those who request contact, also known as hand raisers. With this new configuration, agents can now flag these leads in the Copilot workspace, assuring that these hand raisers are prioritized. This isn't all. Mona has so many other features in this release that support her, making her work easier. Sellers spend 70% of their time on non-selling activities like manual data entry. Now, entering data has become much simpler. Whether Mona is trying to create a new lead from a recent email or quickly documenting some values from an existing document or text, she can simply copy the content and use the Smart Paste feature. It automatically fills in the necessary details within the form. Mona can now easily modify her views in the CRM to accomplish her tasks without requiring knowledge of the CRM data structure. For instance, she can describe her need to filter active opportunities based on a criteria she can describe in plain language. It is critical for sellers at Prosware to have Copilot to understand their business language and needs. With this release, Copilot can interpret company-specific taxonomy and custom fields through an easy-to-set-up glossary. This helps increase both the accuracy of autonomous agents and the response rate when chatting with Copilot. We are excited to announce groundbreaking improvements in Dynamics 365 Sales. This release wave introduces the Sales Qualification Agent, designed to enhance the seller's experience. It includes service signals that keep sellers acutely aware of customer circumstances, making sure they feel heard and valued. Additionally, powerful configuration capabilities allow the agent and copilot to be tailored to unique business needs. To learn more, please check out the release notes and explore the early access features as they become available.